Hello there. My name's John. I hope you're doing well. And I like the course you've chosen. Let's see how you handle it. Let's go low. Okay, second shot here on the first. Birdie putt. Lovely to see us starting our rounds under par already. Good stuff. That was a tee shot. Just spanked it. And we're about 135 to the pin. And that'll play pin high for us. Here we go, 10 feet away. Down to 2 under after that one. We got a left to right breeze on this hole. I think I'll take that tee shot. Looks good. And second shot here on the third. Here we go. This drops and you get a bird. Nice stroke on that one. After that one, you brought your score down to 3 under. Teeing it up on a par 4 for this one. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. We've got about 150 yards to the pin from here. We'll be all right there. Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. It could be a good one. Well, didn't quite get there, did it? This one's for par. And nice putt. Let's move on. That wind is picking up, blowing left to right on this one. Lined up in the fairway off the tee here. About 195 yards to that pin from here. Look at you go. On the green and under regulation, putting for eagle here. Good stuff. If you can drop this, that'll be your eagle. Okay, let's finish this hole and burn over to the next. All right, that's a well-played hole, tapping in for birdie. And we are on the sixth hole now. Yeah, that'll work. Looking good. You're doing pretty good in the approach shot department. This one's a short 3-foot putt. Nice putt, and that is the birdie number 5 on the day.
Fairway bunkers up ahead. Just letting you know.
Second shot here on the 7th. I think those all day. All right, let's take this for birdie and peace out. What he said. Shaping up out here. That's birdie number 6 on the day. Got a right to left breeze on this hole. Safe shot. And if this goes, if you get down there to 7 under par. Oh, it's getting there. Boom, dropping on in for the 7th birdie of the day. Have a good hole. We've got a par 4 for this one. Looks like this one's in the fairway. There's our second shot on the 9th. Well played. 5-foot putt here. Looking good. Just killing it out there. That's your 8th birdie of the day. Well, that hole, 8 under par. And we're stepping up to a par 4 here. Well, that was never going to be good. And just in the light rough at the moment. Yeah, nice work. That's a good little approach shot. Okay, could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. Looking good. Oh, that's tough. All right, nice three-footer to deal with. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do.
And that'll keep you at 8 under for this round.
Got a left to right breeze on this hole.
Okay, you're on the green. You could say that.
And this one is for the birdie. Oh, what could have been? It was a good putt, though. All right, par putt. All right, let's head to the next.
Okay, that'll keep you 8 under for the round.
All right, second shot on the 12th. We'll take that. All right, good luck with this 15-footer. That's heading towards the hole. And we're marking down a birdie on that one. Nice. Okay, 9 under is current score. Okay, wind's blowing on this one, right to left. Okay, this is about 125 yards away. Someone's looking pretty dialed. Oh, nice. That was the club. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Oh. Okay, this one's a 3-footer. Good stroke.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 9 under for the round.
Par 5 for this hole. Oh my goodness, just annihilated that drive. All right, here's a second shot on the 14th. Third shot. Yeah. We'll move into the next. And you are currently 10 under par. Heads up, wind's blowing left to right here. Man, you got a hold of that. And this one's about 135 yards to go.
All right, looking good so far.
Great work there. That's a great approach. Here's an 8-footer. That one drops on in for your second consecutive birdie.
Sitting at 11 under for the round.
And getting ready to tee off here on the 16th hole. Nothing wrong with that. And this one's around 110 yards to the pin. Nothing wrong with that. This could be a birdie on the scorecard. And it's putt. And after that one, 12 under par. Heads up, wind's going right to left on this one. Setting up about 180 yards out. Well, better luck next time. And from the green side, sand, looking for an up and down here. Nice and done out of that bunker. Stuck it nice and close. Okay, we're moving on. Let's get this next hole.
Sitting at 12 under for the round.
Let's see what happens here on the 18th. And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe. Good job. 7-foot putt here. This putt's going. And sealing your round with a putt. And ending things off at 13 under. Well done.
Thanks for the round. I enjoyed talking at you this whole time. We'll see you.
Hey there, nice to see you. First up on the menu today is a lovely par four. Let's get to it. Let's put that first drive in the fairway and be on our way. Nice swing on that. I like what you've done with this hole. Just got to drive the green and putt for eagle. Sounds good.
Drop this and you've got yourself an eagle.
Oh, it could be. Oh, yeah. That's going to do nicely. And, oh, yeah, we're going to look at that one again. Okay, checking in here. Two under par for the day. And this hole's a par four. Oh, yeah, that's a gutsy play. And driving the old green, putting for eagle. Nothing wrong with that. Here's a putt for eagle. Careful with this one. Oh, man. Setting up a 5-foot putt here. This putt's tracking. Oh, yeah. Well played in there for the bird. Working with the tailwind on this hole. Tee shot's looking nice here. And this one's around 175 yards out. Solid approach there, pin high. And here's what you're dealing with for a birdie. Going towards that hole. Oh yeah, well done. Back-to-back birdies. And after that hole, you're going down to 4 under par. And teeing this one up on the 4th. Nice drive, just striping it. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. This is our third shot. That'll work nicely. And that's your birdie. That one will bring it down to 5 under. And the wind has picked up. We got a tailwind to deal with. Little play. Here we go. This is for birdie. This one's on a good line. Good work out there today. That's your fourth birdie so far. 6 under par currently.
Sixth hole coming up.
Swinging like silk. Taking driver off the fairway, are you? This is what our third shot's looking like. Take that. This one's just a 4-foot putt. So far, so good. Well done out there. That's your fifth birdie on the day. We are on the seventh hole. Let's see what we can do.
Hope this bites. Well, what do I know? That ended up just fine.
All right, this is for the bird. Good work out there. That's birdie number 6 today. The 8th hole laid out right in front of us here. Let's see what we can do. Look at you go. Putting for eagle here now on this par 4. This putt is for eagle. Looking super. In the hole. Oh, man. You did everything right on that one. I don't know how you did it. That was magical. And cue the replay. And after that one, 10 under. Have fun here on this par 3. Beautiful swing. Nice stroke. We're on the green. 14-footer. It could be a good one. Ooh. All right, time to finish this one off. Well, that one went. Wasn't exactly hard. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. Nice shot. We are about 195 yards out from here. nice. 11 under for the round if you can sink this putt. Oh, man. Okay, time to finish up on this one. And a solid hole tapping in for par.
Kind of sandy out there in the fairways on this hole. I'm just giving you the heads up. Can't say I didn't warn you.
Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. And we're around about, I'd say, 240, 245 to the pin. There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back. And if you drop this, it's for eagle. Oh, it's getting there. Oh, what could have been? Actually, could have been an eagle. Nice putt. That's for birdie number 7 on the day. Here comes a par 4. Just a pure swing. And this to take you to 13 under for the day. Ooh, tough break. This one's just a 3-foot putt. Man, you're making this fun to watch. That's your 8th birdie of the round. Here we go. Par 5 ahead of you. Let's see what happens. Would you look at the distance on this? All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. Hey, I'm liking this. You're hitting lots of greens, it seems. And this is for a bird with big wings. Eagle putt coming up. Ugh, just going right by the hole. All right, let's move on to the next. And after that hole, you sit at 13 under par. That wind's blowing right into our face on this one. Can we get a kick left? Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. Okay, best of luck with this one. 16-footer. Oh, man. Man. And you've got this left for par on this one. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. We've got a long par 4 staring us down on this one. Ooh, there's a spicy little biscuit. And this shot's about 145 yards out. Great work on the approach. You saw that one, didn't you? Wow, and this to go to 14 under par. Looking forward to see what happens here. It's getting there. Good job in there with the birdie. Good luck here on the 16th. This approach is heading right at the pin. Well, missed the green there on that one. Ooh, this is very, very sandy in this. I'll take that. Nicely played. Okay, we could save par here with this putt. Looking pretty good.
Solid par, well done. 14 under for the round. You gotta have to be careful of those fairway bunkers out there. They can really put a wrench into things. So just warning you now.
Looking good off the tee. We're about 115 yards away. Come on, give us a kick to the right. Great job on that approach. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. Oh, man. Okay, tap this one on in and we'll head to the next. Let's see how these numbers add up. Wind's picking up out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. This is a super long putt. No two ways around it. Let's see how you do.
Four feet to the hole, you can do this.
All right, you've managed to drop that one in for par on the final hole. Good stuff. 14 strokes under par for your final score. Well done out there. Well, that's it for me. This is where we go our separate ways. Thank you for the round.